We all agree that it is a very challenging phase for all of us globally because of the coronavirus outbreak. And I personally find the students, the international students who have traveled this year or who have come last year, suffering the most because of this outbreak without jobs. So I completely understand there are not many jobs out there in the market, but still there are few opportunities that few students are cashing on. So I just thought I'll share that information with you in this video. So stay till the end to know four top jobs that are available during this season. The first job we're going to see is cleaning position. I know it is not the most interesting job in the world, or it's not the one that you're going to go take your hands on directly, but if you're here for a while as a student, you know that students are willing to do any job to make money, to pay their tuition fee for their survival, just to manage their living expense, whatever be the case. So because of this coronavirus outbreak, there has been an increased vacancies for cleaning positions, because all the shopping centers, all the basic essential shops and common places, public places, hospitals require extensive cleaning. Because of this, there has been a huge amount of cleaning vacancies that has come up in the market, but it is not really widely advertised in Seek because that's more of a professional website, but it is more of a local job site, airtasker.com.au. That's a very good site for local jobs that you can get in terms of small handy jobs. But indeed.com.au is a very good site for such retail positions and cleaning positions. So a cleaning job definitely on top of the list during this season. The second job is food delivery jobs. All of us know Uber driving or the cabs have taken a big toll, but now Uber delivery, because Australia loves food delivery and food pickups, food delivery is on high demand. So Uber Eats or any kind of food delivery people are making good money. For both these positions, cleaning and Uber Eats, it is preferable you having an ABN, an Australian business number, because it is considered as you working for yourself under your own ABN. So make sure you check details about ABN before you apply for it. The third jobs that are mostly available, or it was advertised, I'm not giving it a hype because there has been so many posts on social media saying Coles, Woolworths are hiring 5,000 people for stock filling. I'm not sure about the numbers, but they are hiring. Most of the bigger giant supermarkets are hiring in mass numbers to make up to the demand in filling up and keeping the stocks available for all the customers. So that is another good option to apply. So they have their own portal, coles.com.au and woolworths.com.au, and you can apply for the job vacancies. And last option is for the people who already have some side gig, who have some talent that they have already cashed using freelancing sites, or willing to cash on using freelancing sites. So there are so many online businesses that are thriving at the moment. I personally own multiple online businesses in virtual assistant, social media management. So it is doing very well. There's not been a dip in the industry because of the coronavirus. There was a slight dip, I should say, but after that, we have to alter these strategies based on the market demand. So that is one thing that the students can do. So it is something, whatever skills they've got, it can be cashed on freelancing sites. So as I said, airtasker.com.au is a good site for small handy jobs, or any logo design, website design, or any data entry kind of a job, or even Upwork and fiverr.com. These are very good sites where you can cash your skills using freelancing. So that is the last option. If you're sitting at home, I would definitely say this is the best time for you to upskill yourself and think about some kind of an employment opportunity that you make for yourself using computer and laptop. This is the best time for you to get online and somehow find a source of passive income and not completely depend on the 20 hours per week part-time student income. So this is for all the students out there. I completely feel how sad y'all feel, how depressed y'all feel, but feeling sad and depressed and regretting doesn't get you anywhere. So my strong suggestion is to get onto these any roles that you get for the moment, and when you stabilize, always have multiple streams of passive income which will help you going. So if you need any kind of help, with online businesses, kindly don't hesitate to get in touch and I shall do my help to educate you for your studies or your stream of education. All right, I wish you all good luck. Stay strong. We'll face this together and I'll see you all in the next video.